Hello everyone and welcome to another custom figure video. This is going to be about the 11th Doctor's TARDIS, which I updated by lights and making it a little bit bigger to go with a better scale of the figures. So firstly, I cut up the base into three sections so I was able to spread it out and make the base wider. I did this with a little saw, be careful. I then sprayed the centre parts that the console bottom part connects into black because that's the colour it should be. I then cut off this little bit here because I was then going to move it around and change it a bit. I again did this with the saw. I then took this bit apart and you can see that I did this and I made the new floor to make it a bit bigger. You see that I kept that original wall there because that works. And that's it connected into place. I will paint that bit later silver. I added these two little holes to be able to connect the stairs that you get with the set into it, so then you can go from the door up to the console straight away. This is showing the wall section put back into place, cut down, so then, yeah. And then I drew around it and made it longer, so then it was the whole wall. I did this with orange card, which I think works best. You can see that I added the arch back in, and then I fitted it into place and it all sort of went round like that. Quite easily, and I made the floor as well to go up. I did this by stapling bits and more card together. I still use the original base, if you can see, but I added old orange card and painted it. Using a glue gun, I had to re-glue these into place because they wouldn't stay there on their own, considering that I used the longer steps. I then added these two little sections together to make the upstairs balcony. I thought this worked quite well. This is the downstairs part from the original set. I then had to glue the new longer steps into place and I rested it with our teapot. You can now see me putting the two holes in the space and the bit round to go by the door, which is the original door from the 10th Doctor TARDIS playset. This is it in place with the walls. I then had to connect those two little bits together, if you can see that's a bit open. This is it so far. So I've got all my walls on there, I've got my upstairs balcony that goes round the corner and rests on the little bit I made. This is me doing the base, so this is the original bit of card with a little bit of extra orange card to make it longer to go with the extra size I've made. This is the door in place with the little bit on top. I then added the balcony up there. I did this by just a folded over bits of card which I'll then paint later to rest the thing on. With the console, I took it apart, as you can see here, this is how it comes apart. So this is all different pieces. With the saw, I cut off this little end bit, so then I had a hollow end to be able to put the LEDs shining upwards. I then placed all these pieces back together and glued them into place, as they wouldn't be able to rest on the bottom anymore. I then cut off the top of each of the parts of the console. You've got to be really careful when you do this, and I kept them as well. I then made sure I drilled a hole in here to be able to put the wires up through. And then this is the lights inside. I did this by gluing the parts that I cut off back in place, but sort of underneath the bits I cut off, and then showing the LED up and then through the console. And this is the blue LEDs I shone downwards. I use LEDs like you get for the Christmas lights. You can see that I had to cut off each of these little sections because they were too low down. It's just because, again, I put it underneath a bit. I then added a little bit of extra plastic that I cut off earlier from something else and to make it a bit longer. This is the LED lights in the console here. I did this by putting the wires up through the middle strand that I originally painted earlier up. And then they went in the hollow parts that I made. And then, like I showed you before, went the green ones shining up, the blue, the yellow and red ones on each little section around the console, and the blue ones shining downwards. This is quite simple to do. I then painted this section yellow, as it should be. I painted the plastic yellow as well. This is just acrylic paint. It works fine. There you go. I painted it silver, this section here. So, and I added the steps in to go up to that section. I painted this bit a sort of browny colour. I think I should have painted this a bit better, but it's sort of a browny, goldy colour. As you can see, this is the balcony in place with the console. I created some black hexagons and added a little detail on them to show the lights. Then I cut out all the little round circles and the round monitor from the original card, and I put this on and I stuck those on there because that looked best. As you can see, I then bought a clear bit of plastic from like some packaging and added some black markings on to go above the door, which is where like it should be. I then put this above a hollow hole I put there. I covered up this hole here that I put the steps up to because it's meant to be a walkway into somewhere else. As you can see, I did this with black cards just stuck on the back. It was really simple to do, obviously. So this is it showing it quite dark with all the light shining. I think this works really well. I'm really proud of this. And this is it with the figures inside. This is like the doctor saying, "Oh no, don't shoot my fez again." This is the downstairs bit. As you can see, I've put the swing bit back in place. It worked quite well. If you shine the light down through the clear bit of plastic I've done, you can see it gives a pattern on the floor. And that's again River saying, "No, take that fez off," from him saying, "Oh no, fezzes are cool." So this is the original image because I wanted to show you it to compare with my my new one, which is here. I'm really proud of this, and thank you for watching. If you want to see more videos like this, then please subscribe. If you liked it, then like the video. And if you have any ideas of how I can improve this, then please comment. Or if you want any help on doing your own, then comment as well. Thank you. Goodbye.